Surprise.
I just wanted to leave you guys with some encouragement. So I was reading Daniel 4 for quite a while now. Long story short, King Nebuchadnezzar had a dream. And the dream, he didn't know what it was. But the dream that he had, he didn't realize it was about him. What was revealed to him was about him. He seen this tree. He was living comfortably in his palace. He seen this tree. It was high, reaching all the way to the heavens. It was fruitful. He had fruit falling from the ground. He had animals in front of him. He had birds nesting in there. They were living there. And he was told by the Holy One, by a messenger, to cut this tree down. Right? So
when
he was told to cut it
down,
the text. He was told not to remove the stump, the roots.
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
And it's crazy because when you cut something down, you got to cut it down completely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But he was instructed not to cut it down completely. He was told to leave the stump here, leave the roots here. And it was an iron bronze belt that he was told to wrap around so that it won't grow anymore. But at the end of the text, it shows how God's faithfulness, even though he told him to cut it down, God's faithfulness still showed that he made that tree even bigger, even more fruitful than all it was.
So I'm encouraging
you not only to cut down your tree, but to rebuild yourself, what it is that God is instilling in you. It's elevation. It's time for elevation.
Yeah.
And it's crazy because first, right? We were in the first world, right?
Yes, sir.
The first world. And a flood happened, all the damages and everything like that. And I started to get the revelation. We're in the first world, but now we're in the third floor.
Come on.
If we're going to continue to elevate, we have to continue to cut down our
tree. Right.
Come on.
We have to continue to not let all these past things to continue to grow. We have to wrap that bronze strap around it. Because if we don't, he can't continue to show his faithfulness if we're not obedient.
Yeah.
So I encourage you to continue to
be obedient. Yeah. Amen. Amen. Amen.
We won't play.
feel your strength.